No.
This service-oriented supermarket in Shenyang City, China, has come up with an ingenious new way to make shopping easier for its customers. The market installed train tracks on each of the store's 5 floors. Customers ride down the aisles in private cars, selecting items as they go. So far, shoppers seem to prefer this sit-down style of shopping. Customers say it's less stressful and more entertaining than walking around with a shopping cart. There is one major drawback, however. If you miss an item, you'll have to repeat the ride all the way through the store. Nevertheless, designers of the coaster carts are hoping the idea will catch on around the world.